Hello, everybody. How y'all doing? What's up, y'all? There it is. What the fuck? It moved. Okay. So I got this thing. It took 2 days. Well, boots, it's top quality, it's amazing price for it, it's, we have to wait and see how it works consistently and stuff, but it's, seems like about the best kind of one that you can get, so, works great. Okay. What's the plan here? I don't care. No. No. Oh God.
Young undead, don't let this curse weigh upon you. We meet a second time. Perhaps you will yet traverse the dark. Young undead, if you truly seek the dark, then we will surely meet again.
We've already met again, old man. I've met you before.
May we meet again.
Now, this ruined sentinel in here is lost and can't find his way home because he dropped down a hole and he's trying to make his way back. So we got some broken AI here. It'll still kill me, I'm sure. Yeah. Not the right weapon for this, huh? Hold your horses. Maybe just not fight this guy. That sounds like a good idea. Get out of the way then, dude. Move. Man. I sent him home. Okay. I think that's all the castle. I did get a key. I don't think I've used it yet. This key. Yeah, I have. Got a fang key. I'm not done with Brightstone Cove either. I'm probably not done with any of them, okay? I might be done with the Iron Keep and Belfry Soul. Definitely not done with Earthen Peak or even. I'm not even done with Forest of Fallen Giants. There's still a locked door down there. And I don't have that either. Alright, so which other ones have missing bonfires? I know Black Gulch does. It's dastardly. I still need to get in here. Don't tell me how. This is the way I came in. Oh, I see you guys there. Got a shard. I'm sure you do. I'm betting it's dropped down from somewhere above. I know I'm just going backwards here, away from where I need to be going, but that's okay. I'm looking. Yeah. Thank you. no. Cool. Ha! I did it! Sweet! That's cool. Okay. Moving on. Some direction. This way. Yes. There we go. Right off the cliff. Yeah. First guy. I want to get over there. Or like, yeah, up there. The second guy doesn't kill himself with the boulder. Maybe he learns from the first guy's mistake. That time he got killed by the boulder. Is that an item right there? Right above my head? Looks like one. I'm gonna go get it. Peasant stuff. Oh God, why am I here? I don't want to be here! Fuck! Every spider needs to die. I love to kill them. Or I have to. One of those. It doesn't creep me out or gross me out like that. It's just their physical appearance. You got any pictures of spiders you can show me? Then maybe. Now this is my secret passage that goes nowhere. As always. I don't like being here at all. Not even a little bit. Didn't work. Oh, boo. My sword. You don't have any. I'll have to add them if I ever get around to adding custom ones. That's weird. Okay, I guess I've already been in here then. But I didn't get that item? I don't know. Let's go around here and fuck this guy up. Where is he? Okay. Ow! Oh yeah, you're a mod. You can add custom. You could probably add them, huh? Don't be adding no spiders to my stuff. Why is it locked? Oops. Well, okay. Making progress here. Oh, fuck! Get back in there! Yes! Oh, it definitely... things in there too. Alright. Damn it, just jumping in the damn spikes. Spiderwebs. Alright. Here was the other place I needed to be. Awesome. No! No! Maybe you gotta put a slash in front of that. Close it, close it, close it! You can't close it! Close the fucking door! Black Knight Ultra Greatsword. Holy shit. I have the Black Knight Greatsword, but not the Black Knight Ultra fucking Greatsword. Wherever it is. There we go. No. But yeah, that's a mighty fine blade. Wow. I might change what my bastard sword is. Well, I'd have to get 13 of... Is that faith? Or whatever. That's a lot. Alright. Hope I'm done with spiders now. I hope there's no more spiders left in Drang Lake. Like none. Alright, We're gonna have to repair one of these with some repair powder in a minute. Again? It's just raining bodies in here today. I've gone in all the doors in this little valley here. One of them's still locked. Now I need to get over to the where the sand trap Star Wars thing is. And the way out of here is somewhere. Oh. Not this one though. This is the locked one. Well, that ain't the way out. It's like I'm lost forever, guys. Forever and ever. Never getting out of this little valley. What? How does that guy get back up there and jump off again by the time I go through that building and come back out? That's what I don't understand. Nothing in here. Well, there was. And the skeleton's moving around too. Went in that one. I went in that one. And also went in this one. Alright. Oops. These is gonna have an illusionary wall behind it. Someday there will be one. I hate this level. Oh, wrong spot to jump down. fell into the Sarlacc pit. Those spiders drop, like, every fucking weapon. Like your mamas.
Bear, lest this...
Ready? And I hate this place. I don't want a bow and arrow. It's for wussies. I've been in here before. I think, okay. I need to go a different way. I'm trying to remember. Okay. Got it. That was gonna happen. I didn't know he was gonna move, actually. Don't kill me! Oh, fuck. No! Those are some yummy fireballs. No magic defense ring.
Thank you.
still. Dancing motherfucker. Don't you be dancing again. Oh my god. Just shoot him. Alright, I went through there. I can go over here. Oh, god damn it! Into the pit again! No! Have I mentioned how much I love this area? Can't walk up that, fucker. Fucking little piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking stab you in the fucking face. No! See, the only reason I'm falling off stuff and dying is so that I'll have lots of highlights to put on, make funny videos out of. I'm really, really good at this game. Y'all should believe me. Y'all believe me. It's just, I'm dying on purpose. Yeah, that's it. It's all part of the plan. Alone at last. Can we have sex now?
Oh, we meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your town, I believe I would be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment. We're using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice.
I just know that it would be funny to put together all the dumb shit I've done throughout this run into one epically stupid fucking video. I gotta make a death compilation as well, like every single time I've died in the entire game, and put in one video. That ought to be entertaining as well. I'd watch it. Okay, good. Infinite flame butterflies, so I can use those every single time I see a torch and never have to go light one at the bonfire. Perfect. Thank you for that. Now. Alright, yeah, I knew it! Damn it. Oh well, that's okay. Lost Center Sword. Spider Fang. Spider Silk. Dex Weapons. Butcher Knife. That'd be cool. Iron King Hammer. Slash and Dragon Slayer Spear. I knew there'd be somebody else to trade boss souls for weapons with. It is going to be a long ass video, Maloney. Hey, Boots, you can see it on my, if you go to my profile on Twitch. I got it right there on the info.
The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to create it. They can be tricky to use, but when wielded properly, are extremely powerful. This is what I meant by unique. These wares are not for use by ordinary folk. It's hard to believe now, but this land was once a flourishing kingdom. Its king, Vendrick, came close to unlocking the essence of the soul. What a dazzling soul he truly had. Imagine what I might create with.
Or actually, Maloney could post my YouTube in the chat. If he was doing his job as a mod, it'd already be all over that.
It inhabited this land. A pale beast that lived long, long ago. We don't even know what exactly it was. If you find a wondrous soul,
wondrous soul.
Bring it by for me to have a look. Do you find me strange? You humans are always this way. The way you glare at any unfamiliar creature. That mix of curiosity, fear, and revulsion. It hardly concerns me. The nature of an item is greatly influenced by the soul that was used to.
Cool, man.
They can be tricky to use.
You get to see lots of stupid me doing stupid shit on there. A lot of face palms will be happening.
These wares are not for use by ordinary folk.
This is the only NPC I've pissed off though. I stabbed her like 3 times. It's nearly killed her.
It's it is said that art is a pale.
She just does the regular blacksmithing.
Cock back again if you find another soul.
Forget I had that move. Okay, I guess it's time to go. Oh yeah, one obvious reason I'm not done in the castle is that door. The symbol of the king. There's three doors with that so far. I don't have the symbol of the king. Well, we're a little hollow now anyway, so we might as well run over here and get a lot hollow before we burn a human effigy. So we'll just do some stupid running around a little bit. Best area in the game right here. Top notch. If only I knew where to fall off. Not there. I fell off to get to a door down here, but the door was locked. Didn't have the key. Yeah, I'm gonna look around. Oh, you fuckers. I never went back there at all. The fuck, that one laying on the ground is spitting at me? That's fucked up. So messed up. Still alive. No? You fucking kidding me? fuck? Up there! Oh my god! That is fucked! Jesus Christ, this fucking level right here. That was a mimic. I think. It had a lock on it. Looked like. See, I've never even seen most of this level. I just ran through here to the boss like 15, 20 times. Fuck all you statues up! Sweet. I'm going places today, folks. Getting some shit done. This is the way to the DLC, I believe. Yeah. That's a primordial bonfire. Door that was locked. What the fuck? Jesus. Wait. No. Go away. The fuck? I can't see. I knew that was gonna hurt. I'm going the wrong way. Back this way, please. Hello, Margo's Beast. What's going on? Well, okay, bye. Come on, come on, come on, kill him! Kill him! Alright, okay. Life protection ring. It's only 11k anyway. Alright. Now your turn, big guy. Forgotten Key, Soul of a Giant. Sweet. Ring of Giants plus one. Petrified Dragon Bone. This way, is back where I came from. Alright, so we're gonna follow the wall to the right. See what else is in this big stupid room. Oh, this. Okay. Silver talisman. Let's go. Guessing maybe I just opened a shortcut? No, I didn't. Come on. Alright. Okay. Now, further along the wall. Where else we got? Here. Just. I guess that's it. Nothing in the middle. I guess you gotta take the elevator back. Okay, I have the key now, so I should be able to go over here. Nope. Okay. Bam! This guy again.
We meet again, young undead. You have the look of a true seeker. I am Dark Diver Grandahl, Seeker of Dark, Giver of Dark. If you seek true dark, I will grant it to you as much as you desire. Well then, is dark what you wish for?
Nope.
Perhaps I was wrong.
I'm only in for myself, buddy.
Just ignore me. Young undead, may the dark shine your way. We meet at dawn. Then choose. Pilgrim of Dark. The dark chasm beckons you. Those drawn to the dark are destined to seek it. Finally, you are here, young undead. Now, open the depths of darkness. Young undead, The dark awaits you.
Well then.
The embrace of the dark is gentle. Let it absorb your sorrows forever.
Cool.
The embrace of the dark is gentle.
It's taking a long time.
Let it absorb your sorrows forever. The embrace of the may the dark shine your way.
Awesome. So I'm guessing this is one of those areas that people can, a lot of people can miss completely, huh? This does not look good for me. Jesus. Oh no. There's three different portals as well. I don't know. Maybe they lead to different areas. Or maybe they all lead to the same one. I don't know. We'll see. We'll find out. I will discover. Well, I'll definitely be doing it. Maybe not right now, but eventually. I love it the harder it is. Like, really. I want it to be ridiculously, insanely difficult. That's the most fun stuff. Like, Black Gulch is one of my favorite things to do. One of the most fun things to do is run through it like an idiot. Alright.